All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another video. And today is the maiden wash of the 1969 Westinghouse. This is a model LAJ535A3 in avocado green. This features the black plastic agitator, as well as the indexing tub with a speckled porcelain tub. 5 water temps, infinitely variable water selector in 2 cycles, and 2 speed. So, we're gonna start off today. We're doing warm, even though I only have cold. I'm gonna set this to regular, which is about there. And we're going to run a 8-minute regular wash cycle on the normal setting. So, I'm going to open the lid. I'm going to pan you guys down, and today we are washing a regular size load of towels, as the load size indicator would represent. So, here we go. Our detergent of choice today is Gain Apple Mango Tango Scent, using this much. Apologize for any background noise. It is a very nice day, and I do have the door open.
Thank you.
All right, well, that's the end of that cycle. You can see, spun everything out very well. The timer's still advancing because the lid switch is, the lid lock is still engaged, but didn't pull out a whole ton of lint, but pulled out some. And not only did it clean my the clothes, it cleaned my floor. Like, there you go. Lid lock's unengaged now. Like, it has, that's not a leak. That's it dripping down. But yeah, I'm very happy with this. Did a very good job. It leaked a little yesterday. I patched a couple little leaks and it seems to have held, so.
Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed and I will see you in the next video. Bye.